We stand together. We the ministers of New Bethel Missionary Baptist Church,
St. George's Episcopal Church, Kingsway Christian Church,
Germantown Presbyterian Church,
Germantown Presbyterian Church,
and Germantown United Methodist Church, serve churches who have been neighbors and partners in Christ's service for many decades.
We represent a people diverse in race and creed.
And our churches have intentionally come together for conversations, worship, and fellowship for the last 6 years.
Today, in our nation's time of strife, we continue to stand together.
We stand together as brothers and sisters in Christ
for treating every person with full human rights, respect, and dignity of being created in the image of God.
For abolishing any systemic form of racism.
And for the persons who have been victimized by racism, acknowledging the pain, grief, and anger that it has caused.
We stand together for the witness of Scripture.
To act justly, to love mercy, and to walk humbly with God, as Micah prophesied.
To seek accord through the bond of peace in one body and one spirit, as Paul taught.
And to love one another and be known by that love,
as Christ said his followers would do.
We stand together for unity in Christ.
Through the building of relationships.
Through conversations that seek understanding.
And through intentional efforts of racial reconciliation.
We stand together for all those in civil authority
who will faithfully serve the community in fairness and equity.
And we ask for intentional training,
oversight,
and transparency of civil authority
to ensure equal protection of all under the law.
We commit ourselves to continue these efforts
and invite those of like mind and heart to join us
as we seek the love and welfare of all humanity to the glory of God.
On this, we stand together.
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 On this, we stand together.